is beyond. But they assured me the buildings were air-conditioned, and in fact, they were cold. So there wasn't any problem staying cool. But it's a wonderful camp. If any of you are interested in going this summer or another time, see me later on. I'll be around. It's really, really worth doing. It's very reasonably priced, and they have lessons in everything imaginable from beginning on up. And this year, there were 110 students, I think, at the camp. And there were 45 banjo students. And there were jam sessions at night, like with like 8 banjos in them. It was pretty amazing. But, they had 4 banjo, very famous banjo instructors, and so they had a lot of banjo students. But they had mandolin instructors, fiddle instructors. For the first time, they had a voice instructor. And it was a dobro. Boy, everything you could think of for bluegrass. It was really, really a fine program. Runs for a week. And it was just a heck of a lot of fun. You come back knowing, you know, more that you should do right, then it'll keep you busy for a couple of years. But it was really worthwhile. I don't think that our guest artists have a Cajun camp, but they should. I think a lot of us would want to go down there after this week. Yeah, I'll recommend it. They've been such great teachers, and boy, I've been to the dances and all, or heard them play, the jam sessions are here on stage. They are very versatile, fine musicians. But they were a little anxious about coming up here in January, just kind of like me going to Texas in July, I guess. But we're glad we could keep them entertained without having frigid weather. They don't know how cold it can really be here in January. Just lucky it wasn't this year. So we're going to get this configured here. These folks with Evergreen are just doing a great job. This is a lot of... So our next musician this afternoon is a teacher. Teaches choir and guitar over at East High. She's been here for 12 years. She's going to perform all original tunes. This is her first time at the festival. We always really like to welcome people getting here for the first time. New talent we haven't heard before. And so, are you about set? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, please join me in welcoming Janie Dudley.
This is my good friend John Schlomer, and he and I have been playing together on and off for 7 or 8 years. And we were having a conversation the other night about whether we should try to play 3 songs today and explain them all to you, or get 4 songs in and just keep our mouths shut, and we decided to go for 4. So I did want to say one thing before we start. I can't get this quote out of my head that I've been thinking of for the last 2 or 3 days, and it was something that Johann Sebastian Bach said, and it was, "The aim and final end of all music should be none other than for the glory of God and the refreshment of the soul." So we're here to refresh your soul.
Filled with war, and hoping that the day has come when we all understand.
Now the fire's turned to ashes, and the song is almost over on the radio. And all the little children have gone in their homes to warm their bodies from the cold. And I'm not wondering what it's like to live upon another land, 'cause through your eyes understand. If I turned my eyes to God and said, "Dear Lord, let me see my sister," and He shined a pretty face for me to see, well, I would marvel at the glory and give thanks for every story where He brought my sister close to me. Thank you. Christie.
Never sat at this piano before. There we go. This song is, has the red light gone on yet, John? Can I talk or no?
Go ahead, Jim.
I just want to dedicate this song to a girl who's recently come out of a coma, and she's doing extremely well. And so this is for Amanda.
When you've lost the strength to tread, they'll make the wind.
There's something about an angel. When you're feeling all alone, they'll take your hand, they'll walk with you, they'll bring you home. So don't you ever forget your angels. When you think you're lucky stars, 'cause their magic lives within your heart, and they're always right there where you are. We don't always get to look our angels in the eye. Sometimes we're afraid that they won't hear us when we cry. But if we open up our hearts and we let our angels in, they wrap us in their wings and help us fly. They wrap us in their wings and help us fly again. They wrap us in their wings and help us fly, fly away to light. And speaking of undiscovered talent, we are about to do the exciting thing this afternoon called Scramble Bands. And if you haven't been here for one of these, this is where we feature talent that we just lined up backstage in the workshop earlier on. We put these folks together for the first time to work a couple of tunes up that they could join in on. And Marianne Shaw is going to help me with the intros on this. We have five of them here, and they're each going to do a couple songs apiece. First band up is MASH, and I believe they call themselves that because they had to find a place to practice, and they were mashed into the side of some little alcove in the back. And that's Earl Mullins, Jason Norris, and Norman Haas.
They're still just getting set up here for a second. These folks are all, in many cases, new to microphones. These guys aren't, though. So let's make them welcome. Let's give them an introduction to MASH.
said, it goes fast. Next band is going to be the Vibrations. These guys have great names, don't they? We have Cooper Galvin, Chris Odine, Bill Allen, Ashley Atkinson, and Forrest Allen. And I'm told that two of these fine musicians today are up here for the first time on a stage, Cooper Galvin and Ashley Atkinson. So we're going to break them in here. Let's give a nice warm welcome to the Vibrations. And they're going to play two songs for us, and all the other bands are going to do the same. So go ahead and start when you're ready.
Thank you.
next band will be Sharp and Natural. His names are just great. We have five in this band also. We have Krista Brelsford, Karma Christenberry, Angela O'Dane, Danielle, Elise Galvin, and they're getting set up right now. They have two songs they're going to do, which I guess they will tell us what they are. One thing about the sound people, they only have to have everything set up low. This is kind of nice for a change instead of having to set it up really high for those tall players. I didn't happen to note on my notes whether any of these are first time to the stage, but I suspect a couple of them might be. Yep, I see some heads nodding. A couple of them are veteran performers and helping out their colleagues getting their feet wet on stage here tonight. Okay, let's welcome Sharp and Natural. Remember, they only put this together here about an hour ago. Okay, let's welcome the Last Minute Licks. final band, Scrabble band this afternoon called Help Wanted. And they're going to get themselves all set up here. And great names, you know. Elizabeth Dickinson, Clayton Yell, Robbie Beebe, Martin McKay, Lindsay Boss, and a special flying appearance, I believe, by Danelle Yell, and which will be fun. As soon as we get them all set up, I do want to thank our sponsors again while we're getting them squared away. Municipality of Anchorage Arts Advisory Commission, Alaskan Club East, Alaska Pipeline Service Company, Anchorage Daily News, AT&T Wireless Services, First National Bank, National Bank of Alaska, Peninsula Airship Creek Hotel, Snow Moose. And are you all set over there?
Yeah, the first thing
I'm going to do. Wait a second, I have to get applause for you first. Let's hear a nice round of applause for Help Wanted.
evening of the 1998 Anchorage Folk Festival. My name is Wade Hampton Miller, and I'm going to be your master of ceremonies for the evening. Oh, well, thank you. I have at least one enthused person up there. I'm not above a little cheap emotional blackmail. We have a very fine set of performers and folks for you for this final evening. We're going to start off with a group here of young people. While they're setting up, I want to tell you about the rest of the evening. We have the guest artists, the Balfa Toujours, and they're going to be playing, and you guys can get up and dance on stage. While that happens, we're going to get that, yeah, and you get to howl like a Cajun while you do it. That's true. What we're going to do is we're going to take those velvet curtains and open them up, and you can dance. It's a 45-minute set, so that ought to be a good breather for everybody. Are we about ready? Okay, our first group for the evening is called Emeralds. This is a group of young people that have been together for about a year and a half. There's Matthew Krimp, Martha Leffick, Norman Haas, and Commander Kerr, Richard Kurtz, and their father, Peter Krimp, here is going to play the guitar. They're going to do a combination of Irish and old-timey fiddle music. Please, let's give a great big Anchorage Folk Festival welcome to Emeralds.
So he can go waltzing. song in the Three Bear Trio is going to be Dancing with Bears.
Thank you.
beggar and a beggar I have been for 3 score more on the Isle of Green. I'm known from the lefty and down the sea loo, and I'm known by the name of Lolo Daniel. Of Lolo traits, a calling truth, a begging is the best. When a man is tired, he can sit down and rest. He can beg for a supper, he has nothing else to do. Just cry around the corner and it's all he can do. Well, I slept in a barn and away till the phone, and the dark is stormy night.
That was Emeralds. Could Sudi come backstage? We've had a lady that slipped on the ice. The lady's name is Sudi, the friend's name. Is that correct, Dr. Lament?
Yes.
Okay. You're lucky. One of our stage crew members is a doctor. We have a lady who fell on the ice and hurt herself. So if you're a Sudi, please come on up backstage. A couple of other housekeeping type of announcements. We found a key with an alligator clip attached to it here. And if you can come up and identify it to me.
Oh, well, yeah, it's my key.
That's all I can. No, I mean, you have to be a little more specific. I do have a key. I don't want to just give it away, but I want to give it to the rightful owner. So if you've lost a key, or better yet, if you don't know you've lost a key yet, check your pockets. It's a single key on a little chain with a key ring and an alligator clip. So come up and talk to me, and I'll, if you pass the test, I'll give it to you. I want to remind you guys that this is the last evening of the Folk Festival. Everyone who has been here today that you've seen so far and all weekend has been here for free. Let's give all the performers and staff. we've had some pretty interesting and experimental sound crews. We've got a real good sound crew this year. Let's have a great big hand for Lucy up there on the board. My own feeling is that the soundboard is not the place for wild, experimental, avant-garde art. I like it to sound natural, and she's doing a good job on that. Our next act is a young lady who's a senior at East High School. She's in the choir there. She has a very fine voice, and she's going to be accompanied here by one of the best-known Alaskan singer-songwriters, Patrick Diamond, but our featured act now is Amanda Becker. I think you're all going to enjoy her act very much. Please make her welcome, Amanda Becker.
And many dreams I've had. realizes who's missing somebody right now.
Thank you.
tell them a great big hand again. That was a wonderful job. This is Amanda's fourth folk festival, and let's hope she comes back next year and every year thereafter. She did a great job. It's nice to hear one of those rich voices, isn't it? Well, while our next group is getting set up, I'd like to talk about those folks that are setting it up for them. That's the stage crew. And of course, they're the ones that actually do the grunt work around here. If you listen very closely, you can hear them grunting. And this evening, the lady right there who's telling everybody else what to do, that's Nora Dornan. She's originally from Dublin. And her underlings this evening are Chris Loken, Sebastian Burns, Ethan Barsk, Graham Seabee, and Nancy Wienet. Nancy happens to be, a pediatrician over with Thad Woodard at his office there. We got a chance to use her medical skills. We had somebody fall on the ice and just bash their face, and she was back there taking care of them. So let's have a special hand for Nancy we met. Clara Barton and she did for us this evening. So if any of you else want to have some severe bodily trauma while you're here, let us know and Nancy take care of it. The next group up here is a group of determined individualists. We have Paul Weatherby on guitar, Elsa Egeter on guitar, and the lovely and talented Maggie McQuaid on concertina. She told me that they were going to do a schizophrenic variety of music tonight. So please welcome Mayday.
Thanks a lot. It is a pleasure to be up here again. We're going to start off with a song by Jimmy Buffett. Back when I was doing folk festivals in the Peace Corps, a folk festival was not complete without a Jimmy Buffett song. So, this is it. This is called Barefoot Children in the Rain. One, two, three, four. Scratch my back with a lightning bolt. Thunder roars like a bass drum note. Sound of the weather is the heaven's ragtime band. All fell down from the Milky Way. Hang around here till the judgment day. Heaven only knows who's in command. Barefoot children in the rain, got no need to explain. We'll be swinging on a ball and chain. It's always understood by those who play the game. Barefoot children in the rain. Show me yours and I'll show you mine. Take me back to days full of monkey shines. Bouncing on a bubble full of trouble in the summer sun. Keep your raft from the river boat. Fiction over fact always gets my vote. Wrinkles only grow where the smiles have been. Barefoot children in the rain, got no need to explain. We'll be swinging on a ball and chain. It's always understood by those who play the game. Barefoot children in the rain. La 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 la
children in the rain. Scratch my back with a lightning bolt. Thunder roars like a bass drum note. Sound of the weather is heaven's ragtime band. Sky turns blue and the sun appears. Question still, what are we doing here? I don't think the answer's close at hand. Barefoot children in the rain. Got no need to explain. We'll be swinging on a ball and chain. It's always understood by those who play the game. Barefoot children in the rain. In the rain. In the rain.
Thank you very much. You guys are great. We're going to do sort of an Elsa and Paul medley now. I'm going to start off with a flute song by Elsa. This is an Irish tune called Maids of Mitchelstown, and it's going to segue directly into a song by a British songwriter. Songwriter is Phil Coldclough, and the song is A Bed for the Night. And Elsa's got just about enough breath to get through this, but she's breathing for two now. So, take it. Thank you.
He was standing in the doorway as the sun was going down. He was looking for a contact. He had just arrived in town. His suitcase full of emptiness and his clothes all worn and tired. He was looking for a bed for the night. He had a list of numbers that had slipped out of his hands. An uncle lives somewhere down in Manchester, he said. He'd come out of a country where the tunnels had no lights. He was looking for a bed for the night. Standing in the doorway was a man called Father John. He said, "Come in from the cold and sit you down here, my good man." The small talk was of football and the tea tasted so right. He was looking for a bed for the night. Just a something in this situation made me realize there is always someone with a kindness in their eyes. If Father John could hear me now, and who knows, he just might, I'd say thank you for the bed for the night. Just a bed for the night, somewhere warm to the morning. Just a bed for the night, somewhere warm to the morning light. He was looking for a bed for the night. He was looking for a bed for the night.
This is our last song, and this is going to demonstrate why we're so schizophrenic tonight. Last summer, while we were getting ready to go on for the Irish Music Festival over at West High, we got a chance to go inside the auditorium and practice on stage, and Paul was real excited because he got to stand in the exact place that Jerry Garcia once stood when the Dead played at West High. So this is sort of Paul's favorite song. And we want to dedicate this to everybody who has made the Folk Festival possible. If you guys know the song, please sing along. It says Uncle John's Band.
Well, the first days are the hardest days. Don't you worry anymore. 'Cause when like easy street, there is danger at your door. Think this through with me, let me know your mind. Whoa, what I want to know is, are you kind? It's a buck dancer's choice, my friend, better take my advice. You know all the rules by now, and the fire from ice. Will you come with me? Won't you come with me? to talk about here beside the rising tide. Come here, Uncle John's band playing to the tide. Come along or go alone, he's come to take his children home. Come here, Uncle John's band by the riverside. Got some things to talk about.
That's Mayday. That's Elsa Edler, Paul Weatherby, and the lovely and talented Maggie McGee.